Huobi will be partnering with PayPal-style payments. Huobi Global, one of the world's leading cryptocurrency exchanges, will be partnering with PayPal-style payments Project Reserve for the third official launch of Huobi Prime, our pioneering launch platform for emerging premium coins. Huobi Prime will list Reserve Protocol's Reserve Rights Token, RSR, towards the end of May. The Reserve Rights Token, RSR, is designed to maintain the stability of Reserve's USD-pegged stablecoin Reserve Token, RSV. The overall project's mission is to build a universal store of value, particularly in regions with unreliable banking infrastructure and/or where inflation is a major issue. The concept of reserve is to protect against inflation, act as a system to make everyday payments, and serve as a cost-effective way to send money across borders. This is stated in the official message Huobi. More information can be found at blog.hbg.co. Stay up to date with the latest events from the world of cryptocurrencies. Stay with us. The news release partner stex.com.